Double Dragon.
It's your boy, hey man.
It's your boy, Lycan.
We back with some new heat for y'all today.
Push the goddamn button!
You heard what she said.
All right, man. As promised, you know what I'm saying. We're coming at y'all, episode 9. Kuroko.
Congratulations, you guys hit 50. You know.
If you didn't hit 50, you better have to hit 50.
I believe that they hit 50.
Facts.
I'm gonna say y'all hit 50.
Y'all, man, oh my God.
If y'all hit 50, I don't know what to tell you. I tried to help you out, okay?
Facts, man.
50 is possible.
It's time to hoop, G.
Where did that even come from?
Kuroko'd it. Time to hoop.
Don't bash that in my house. Come on, you didn't think
All right, man. You ready to get this episode, G?
Man, let's run the episode up.
Run it up.
Break my stuff. Go. Are they
definitely the Spurs now.
I was about to say, this is Spurs, bro. Yeah. Why is he dribbling it? Alright.
Let's go. What?
So now they added fouls into the whole play of the show kind of gets better. This dude is always smiling. Spurs was all about fundamentals, but they also had good shooters, man.
Facts.
Duncan, Ginobili, Robinson, freaking Kawhi, Parker. That's the Spurs. He's on the Spurs.
Facts.
Kuroko. Kuroko probably just like, we'll win. It don't matter. It just ran into me.
Happened.
Bruh, this dude, I would punch this dude in the face. All he do is brag. I think that just pissed him off.
Like, don't piss off Kuroko.
Kuroko was like, stop calling me a child.
That's the wrong person to piss off.
You look just like him. No different. And here goes Kuroko. Bruh.
Yo, did you see that?
Easy shot.
That was a crazy pass. It like went over the hand we thought we was gonna hit it with.
Kuroko, bro. Always trying to pull off some Neo stuff. You came out of nowhere.
They came out the shadows.
Ooh, I thought it was gonna go in. That core shaddy? Hey, nice buckle.
Fast nice break.
3-point game? Why is it only 16 to 19?
Because it's hard for them to score and they don't have that much offense.
This man. OP.
This man jumped on the 3-point.
What the shit? Who are you, Sean Marion?
Right.
Sean Marion be like. It's like he gotta like keep up with him or something.
Get it.
Starting five. Starting five.
We hooping.
I'm about to say, where they coach at? That's Popovich.
That's good. The young Popovich, black hair. Bitch. Oh, did he always have gray hair? I feel like he always had gray hair.
Have you seen somebody that always had gray hair?
That's what I'm saying. Reaching.
Kuroko. Heavy.
Oh!
A backhand slap? Bro, this man is... Put the team on his back. Oh my God, bro. Through the legs again.
That's crazy. Yo, Kuroko is the God, bro.
He getting too tired. No. The floor is buff, though. The floor is buff.
Facts.
I'm
gonna sweat that gonna show.
You need to chill, bro. Start eating right.
That's why Kuroko needs to learn how to shoot or something. He just broke his ankle.
That was
an ankle breaker, G.
I thought he was like trying to do a move or something. Oh, he just flopped.
Only got one more.
He just flopped.
That man put a dang card.
This man is borderline evil. If they lose, bro,
they're talking bad stuff right now, bro.
If they lose, I'm going to cry.
They couldn't even score if it weren't for talking to me.
That, I don't even see that dude play. This dude be talking bad trash, bro.
Damn, we popping off now.
The senior's like, hey, man, we about to beat y'all. about to say, he's not about to try to jump on him, like.
Oh, he can dodge?
No!
Okay. That's the same thing I said. I said he can dunk. This man confused. They're using screens, at least.
Good pack.
Are we passing now? We the seniors. Through the legs? Did he just hook shot this man?
What?
Yo, this man just like...
Hit him with the hook? That didn't happen last year.
Patrick Ewing?
People get better, boy. I'm not gonna say nothing to you.
Fuck. That's fruity stuff, man.
Oh. Hi! No go! Catface made a shot. His name Catface, no.
Hey.
Weird dude.
How he play. The ball again. That's double.
What did he just do?
He just shine gun?
They got powers?
How come they went? I guess Kagami and Kuroko overshadowed them.
Where was all this the last couple games?
Facts. They ain't have to do it because Kuroko was Kagami.
My man just went like, swing!
Saw the whole field. Dragon. What? Yo! That's a... The eagle eye.
All you doing is this. You doing one move.
I need some space.
You don't need no space. You're somebody's a... What? Catfish can shoot?
Oh. Yo. Yo.
She didn't say that like, he'll make him. She just said he shoots him anywhere.
He get a rebound. Oh my god. She got another rebound. That's like when you pass it up 2K and I missed two times. He's like, no, bro. You're not getting a third one.
Why, my man? He's like, he can shoot too, B. No. Get that out of here. Hey, he a hustler.
Catch him. Oh, sleep. They just looked at this man.
They just looked at him like. Hey man, stop touching me, man.
Grabbing his leg back.
Kuroko!
Shoes you got on.
He got him chocolate. So I'm here to pay back.
Kuroko, go.
So calm with everything.
By proxy.
That moment you thought you was gonna see a little something.
Facts.
And then it went to the next one.
See hooping, man. They bench Kuroko Kagami so that they can preserve their strengths for the Hall of Fame freaking dead eye limitless range shooter.
I'm like, how many badges you gonna give this person? Jesus Christ.
I mean, he seemed to get all of them. So they saved the energy, man. But we gotta see if they can.
That was a good episode, man. The dude got the Eagles eye and the seniors. Like, it's only right the seniors play the Spurs because Spurs are technically the older team in the league.
Yeah.
So it's kind of fitting. Like, I see what they doing here.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's pretty dope.
Then they try to get them little young additions
to
go in.
Yeah.
Y'all rock with Double Dragon, man. Y'all just
press the thumbs up. It looks like this. This what the button look like. It got a thumbs up, not the one that's like this. Don't press that one. Press the one that's like this.
What he said. We'll see y'all again next episode.
Yes.
Double Dragon out.
Peace.
Deuces.